they can be annoying, sometimes even deadly, but tonight, some say bees could actually relieve your pain. A little treatment could change you.
KOCO's Bree Steffen finds out how bees are taking the aches away. It's new at 10.
Hillcrest Clinical Research in Oklahoma City is turning to honeybee venom to take the sting out of knee pain.
We very quickly have seen some of our subjects just respond beautifully. They're much better.
The venom is collected, processed in a lab, then shipped in these vials. It's later mixed with lidocaine, so the injection isn't painful. I had to test that out for myself.
We're using a saline solution to give you a better idea of how this treatment is given. First, the doctor uses a syringe full of purified bee venom and injects it in a few small areas right under the skin around the knee. Oop, it's just a little pinch, and then the skin starts to bubble up. Don't really feel anything right yet.
That's it.
Ah!
That's it.
This treatment is relatively new in the U.S., but it's actually been around for thousands of years.
It is amazing, and what I've found in talking with the different subjects is some are more amazed than others. Some are say things like, oh, my grandmother used to do this, you know, she'd get bees, and so some seem familiar with it, but it will provide us a whole new way of looking at treating osteoarthritis of the knee.
A new treatment for pain that has people buzzing about the possibilities. In Oklahoma City, Bree Steffen, KOCO 5 News.
I tell you what, Bree is a trooper, but it certainly sounds fascinating. So how much does this cost? Well, it is still in clinical trials. If you choose to get the shot, you get a $50 stipend, and time will only tell if insurance will cover it. Just call the clinic to see if you actually qualify.